Israel's ambassador to India, Daniel Carmon, on Saturday expressed his disappointment and surprise over the release of alleged Mumbai attack mastermind Zaki-ur Rehman Lakhvi and described it as a setback for international efforts in the war against terror in which India and Israel are close partners. Israel is surprised and disappointed by the release of Zaki-ur Rehman Lakhvi, the mastermind of the 26/11/2008 Mumbai attacks, in which, as part of the horrific attack also, Israeli nationals and a Jewish center, the Nariman House, were targeted, said an official release from the Israeli embassy. This release is a setback for the international efforts in the war against terror in which India and Israel are close partners, it added. Ambassador Carmon's response comes after the Lahore High Court had earlier on Thursday struck down the detention order of Lakhvi and ordered his release.
Israel is surprised and disappointed by the release of Zaki-ur Rehman Lakhvi, the mastermind behind the 26/11 attacks, the same attacks in which Israeli nationals and a Jewish center, the Nariman House, were also targeted. This release is a setback in the war against terror, in the international efforts against terror, in which Israel and India are both close partners.
The court was hearing a petition filed by Lakhvi challenging his fourth one-month detention ordered by the Okara DCO on March 14th. The court ordered his release based on the lack of reliable information but directed the accused to pay 20 lakh rupees in surety bonds before his release from Rawalpindi's Adyala jail. Lakhvi is among the seven people charged with planning and carrying out the November 2008 Mumbai terror attacks.